What do you guys think about Adin Ross? Do you guys like him? Do you think he's annoying? Do you think he's a good person? Do you think he's controversial? Did he deserve to get canceled? Comment your opinion and what you think. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.